Taking the Hirata estate was surprisingly easy. Owl's info was right on the money, you know.
I don't like him. There's something shifty about him. The smell of a crook.
Ah, he's a villain.
A down and out villain,
Masanori. Well, he's useful right now, so adore him. For all his scheming, he's a nameless rogue shinobi. His efforts won't amount to much.
I'm not complaining, so long as there's coin and food.